before I can press the trigger or pull the trigger, he's out of the way and the gun is effectively out of his way. My entire body mechanic, my alignment of my legs and everything fall because of his kick. Now the gun is in such an awkward position, I can't pull the trigger, I can't do anything. This is, instead of yanking the gun, he uses his entire body to push it out of my hand. Dislocating my thumb, and I let go of the grip. I have no more grip on this weapon anymore. If he actually kicked me in the face, that's... You know, I'm already dazed and gone, and then I got a gun put in my face.